Mr. Speaker, the toys our kids have grown to love are turning out to be toxic. Dora the Explorer and her cartoon cousin Diego, Thomas the Train, Barbie, toy cars and trucks, all found with unacceptable levels of lead. Just yesterday, lead-laced, duck-shaped umbrellas pulled from Canadian store shelves. With Christmas coming, this is becoming a very urgent matter, and a government-sponsored recall website isn't going to fix the problem. Will the minister make companies responsible for the imports? Will he take serious action against violations?